Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Myra.
Myra.
I've been nervous, sorry. I'm Myra. I came from Hong Kong 3 years ago. I was in Hong Kong in 19 years.
Good. Welcome.
Yeah, so actually, the first time I came here, I always trying, you know, because my employers so bad for the help of my friends. I always pray, where's the church here, always put on my mind. The first I came here, I always say, where's the church here? I want to go to the church, Catholic church. But thank you for the help of my friends, because my boss before is not good. And then they helped me to run away. Then now I'm here and sing Anthony Catholic.
Brother.
My name is Andrew. I'm Chinese. Now all my families are not Catholic. They don't believe as I was. I was studying philosophy when I'm in high school. I'm very good at philosophy. And then when I graduated from university, I was a Buddhist. I believe in Buddha, and I also study many things in this religion. But I pray, but nothing happened. And then I stopped. And then one day, I met a woman, a Brazil woman. One night, I think some miracle happened, and then it's miracle. And then she's not Catholic. She betrayed Catholic to be a Protestant, but doesn't matter. And some miracle happened, and I met him, and we have communicated. That night was very long, and until the supermarket closed. And she introduced Jesus to me, but I already believe in God. I believe God is mercy, very merciful. And then, by her relative, introduced me to come here to English Mass. That was 2011, and I come here to join the Mass. And when I read the Creed, I said, oh, it really makes sense. So I come. And I also pray, but you know, this is real God. I pray